you know, we're gonna make the real practical impairment. But you got to know the basics, right? You got to know the basics. You can't be ignorant in impairments and do personal injury. I mean, you should just know the basics of impairments as a practicing doctor, because that's how the body heals. You should know that. You'd be surprised how many doctors don't. I'm amazed how many doctors don't even know the three phases of healing and what causes a permanent injury. I'm amazed. I'm like, what the hell are they teaching?